Hey everyone, we're just about to start our HIIT class in about 2 minutes. So this class will be 45 minutes long. You will require no equipment, you just need a little bit of space. You wanna have maybe some water with you because this will be pretty high intensity work. We'll do about a 7 minute warm up. We'll do about a 30 minute workout, do some abs at the end, and then cool down. So if you have any questions before we start, if you can't hear me or anything at all, just let me know before we start and I will be checking in a couple times throughout the workout just in case. I think that's about it. So yeah, again, 45 minutes long. So make sure you take your breaks when you need them because again, this is high intensity. So I won't be giving you tons of time to take breaks. But if you need them, it's your workout, listen to your body. I can't actually see what you're doing, so you listen to you first, but I will provide as many modifications as I can. So for example, I like to do a lot of jumping exercises, but I always provide a non-jumping modification in case you can't. We'll be starting in about a minute. So hope everyone can hear me well. Hope everyone's doing well. Let me know if you have any questions before we start. If you do have an Apple Watch or anything like that, you can set your HIIT workout. It's just HIIT, high intensity interval training, and it'll more accurately see how many calories you're burning and your work that you're doing. So I'm going to turn the music on so to make sure you guys can hear me. And for today's warm-up, we'll do something a little bit differently. We're gonna be doing two exercises, jumping jacks and squats or squat jumps, and we're gonna alternate them back and forth. We're gonna start with 60 seconds, so a minute each, then do 50 seconds of both, then do 40 of both, 30, 20, 10, okay? So that's 7 minutes long. Okay, we're gonna start with our warm-up, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna demonstrate jumping jacks first once. You can go like that, or you can do tap jacks, okay? Ready? Here we go. 60 seconds, a minute of jumping jacks, or a minute of tap jacks. This is our warm-up, so you wanna start nice and light. Take it at your own pace. Breathing should not be too heavy yet, but your body should be starting to get warm. So 1 minute here, we're halfway. Hope the lighting is okay. It's kind of dark in here today, not too much sunlight. So I just have the lamp. I hope you guys can see me well. We have 15 seconds, then we're doing squats or squat jumps. All right, 8 seconds. Nice and light on your toes. In 3, 2, 1, you're gonna do either squat jumps or squats. I also recommend maybe doing 30 seconds of squat jumps, 30 seconds of squats, because a minute of squat jumps is pretty killer to start off our warm up. So take it at your own pace. Good, keeping your chest up and open so that we can breathe nice and easily. Again, landing light on your toes. We're 30 seconds in. So if you want to switch that into squats, go right ahead. We don't want to burn ourselves out just yet. I'm going to go into squats. So that our breathing is getting a bit heavier, but it should not be too bad right now. We're just getting ourselves warmed up. In 7 seconds, we're going to go into jumping jacks again. In 2, 1, jumping jacks for 50 seconds this time. 5, 0. Or tap jacks, remember? Always a non-jumping alternative. Do what's comfortable for you. Halfway. Just getting shorter from here on out. Hope you're starting to feel warm already. big breaths. Exaggerated breathing is better for sure than no breathing. 8 seconds. Then we're going right into squats or squat jumps. 3, 2, 1. Squat jumps or squats. I'll give you guys a halfway warning if you want to switch into squats at halfway. Almost there. And we are halfway. Let's go into some squats so we don't overdo it. Good. Make sure you're pressing down in your heels. You should be able to wiggle your toes. Nice work. Last 8 seconds, then we're going back into jumping jacks. 40 seconds in 3, 2, 1. 40 seconds. Jumping jacks or tap jacks. Little bit of a different warm-up format. Trying to keep things switched up so we don't get bored of these workouts. 20 seconds left. Nice work, keep pushing. Let's go for 10 more. Remember, you can always do tap jacks. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, into squats or squat jumps. I'll tell you when we're halfway done these. We're 4.5 minutes in. All right, let's go into squats. Let's not overdo it here. 20 seconds left. Good, make sure your chest is open. Good, consistent squats here. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, and jumping jacks, 30 seconds. Getting much shorter. Keep up that pace. All right, last 10 seconds. And for 3, 2, 1, squat jumps or squats. This time, only 15 seconds for squat jumps, 15 seconds for squats if you want to split it up. And we're halfway, going into squats. And 3, 2, 1. 20 seconds of jumping jacks. Last push, guys. 20 each, 10 each, and then we're done. Good. 8 seconds left. Already getting really hot here. 3, 2, 1. If you can, try to push through these 20 seconds. Squat jumps the whole time. Good, we're halfway, so if you do want to go into squats, go right here. 5, 3, 2, 1, last one, 10 seconds. Big breaths, 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds of these, then we're done our warm up. 5, 3, 2, 1, 7 minutes on the dot. Nice work. Get some water, shake out your legs. All right, hope you're still with me after that. That was a pretty strong start to our workout. Okay, so today's format, we're doing 9 exercises. The format will be 30 seconds on, rest for 10, so short rest. Do the same exercise again for 30 seconds, then we'll move on to the second. Okay, so we do 9 exercises, rest, and we'll do that same thing one more time. So in total, you're doing each exercise four times, 30 seconds each time, okay? So quick bursts. First one, I'm just gonna show you guys one at a time so we don't waste time explaining them all. You're gonna do squat, and then do a little hop, rotating your hips like that. If you don't wanna jump, just squat and bring that front foot forward, rotating your hips. Cool? All right, 30 seconds, 10 second rest. In 3, 2, 1. Good, nice and light on your feet when you hop. Or like this, just a quick twist, moving those hips. Good, nice light feet agility work here. And for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds off. Okay, so give it a quick shake. Same thing, 30 seconds. And 3, and 1, here we go, same thing. Squat and twist. Take it here or with your foot, just twisting out in front of you. Nice work, guys. I'm sure you're doing great. Keep up that pace. Last 5 seconds. We get a longer rest here. 2, 1. Shake it out. Next exercise, plank walkout. So walk out into plank right here. One shoulder tap, other arm shoulder tap. Come back in. Again, just like that, okay? Walk out into plank, tap, tap, come back. 30 seconds, get ready. In 3, 2, 1. Hit your plank first, tap your shoulders. Go as fast as you want, as long as you're hitting that plank. Squeeze your core. 10 seconds. And for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds. Stand up if you need to, stay sitting down. Get ready in 5, 3, 2, 1, same thing. Good, make sure you're breathing, control, squeeze your bum, squeeze your core. 10 seconds. And for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, get a quick drink if you need to. Next, we're doing straight leg marches. Straight leg comes up, and it's just a little march up like that, okay? 30 seconds. Take a deep breath, get ready. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Quick feet, use your arms. Consistent breathing, guys. Pushing, you have 10 seconds left. And for 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds off. We're gonna do that one more time. Ready, 3, 2, 1. Already getting really sweaty, so if you are too, that's completely fine. Halfway. Keep those legs up. Eight seconds. Don't slow down. We have 4, 3, 2, 1. My mat keeps moving. Okay, deep breath. Okay. All right. Next one, we're doing kind of like a bear stance. So you're here, and you're gonna kick one foot out at a time. Just switching. You don't have to lift up your hands. Go as slow as you need to. You can just go here and push out and hold. If you don't want to try that because it's a little bit too complicated, just let's see some shoulder taps in a bear, okay? All right, get ready in 4, 3, 2, 1. So just switching your feet. Or bear taps here. Halfway. Seconds, guys, come on. This is a pretty tough one. 5, 3, 2, 1. All right. In 3, 2, 1, one more time. Remember, you can also do bear, shoulder taps, keeping those hips square. Pushing. You got this, guys, all the way through for 4, for 2, and 1. Good work. Take deep breaths, get some water. Next one. We're gonna go down into a short lunge like this. Hop, stay low, twist to the other side. Jump, twist to the other side. Or without a jump, just like that. Okay, the main thing is that we stay down the whole time, okay? Let's go in 3, 2, 1, here we go. Stay low. Nice small lunge, a lot of quad work, a lot of time under tension. Use your arms. 10 seconds. Quad should be burning here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get water whenever you need, guys. Just 10 second rest though. Get ready, 3. Same thing, with or without the jump. You can go like this as well. Take your breaks when you need them. If you're not ready to join in, take your time, but try to push yourself. This is supposed to be high intensity work. Almost there. Last 5. 3, 2, 1. Good work. All right. Going back onto our hands. We're doing either 2 foot mountain climbers or 1 foot. Up to you. 2 feet makes it a little bit harder, a little bit higher intensity. We're going here for 2 feet or just normal mountain climbers, just like that, okay? If you're doing 2 feet, don't worry about your bum coming up. It will come up. Just worry about keeping your feet in and out. Try to hit that plank. All right, get ready. In 4, 3, 2, 1, 30 seconds. Good, remember you can also go mountain climbers or controlled mountain climbers, just like that. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. 10 second rest. Same thing. All right, in 3, 2, 1, here we go. Or alternating your feet into mountain climbers. Go at your own pace. You can also hold and hold. Hold, hold. You have 7 seconds. And time. All right. How are we feeling? This is a sweaty one. This is tough. Sure you're doing great. Get some water if you need. We're doing low skater jumps next. So that means it's like a skater jump, but you're gonna touch the ground, cross your foot under, just like that. Okay? 30 seconds. Get ready in 3, 2, 1. Keep that chest up. Breathing is consistent. Go at your own pace. Good pace, keep it going. 3, breathing. Light on your toes, 10 seconds. Good. Don't stop now, you have 3 seconds, 2, and 1. Give yourself some time if you need to. You don't have to join in right away. In 3, 30 seconds again. Good, if you want to take it slower, just step, come down. Step, come down. Last 7 seconds, guys, come on, push it, you got this. 3, and 1. Whew. All right, I'm tired, but we're doing good. Okay, we have 2 more. We're doing 6 kick your bum, 6 high knees. So you're just kicking your bum 6 times, 3 each leg, 6 high knees. Again, your own pace. You can also go and marching, okay? Get ready. Give us an extra 5 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. Kick your bum. Three each leg. 6 total. Good, 10 seconds. Remember, you can just curl your legs up if you need and march. You have 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds off. All right, get ready. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Get those heels up to your bum. Nice and light on your feet, especially if you're flat foot. You don't want to hurt your feet. And last 10 seconds. Try to keep up this pace. And for, oh, time. Good work. We're on exercise 9, okay? Great work. So last one, you're gonna stay low. One leg is bent, the other one's more straight. You're just switching. So pretend there's a square in the middle. Your foot only goes in the square one at a time. Again, a lot of time under tension, staying low. In 2, and 1. Keep that chest up. Try to stay even lower if you can. I know you guys are probably raising up by now. Stay low, 10 seconds. For five, for three, two, one. 10 seconds off. This is a tough format. Keep it going, you got this. Three, two, one. Only one foot in the middle, feet are light. Sorry, your alternative is this. We're about to provide one. That's the alternative. Last 10 seconds, come on. Three, and one. Let's take a minute off. All right, how are we with time? Okay, pretty good. What we're gonna do for the second round, I think, since we might not have time, we're gonna go 30 seconds for the first time, 10 second rest, and then just do 20 seconds for the second round, okay? That'll make it a little bit more doable. So we still have about 30 seconds left. Get some water if you need. I think I'm gonna tie my hair into a bun. Getting really sweaty from this. Okay. Remember, we started with squat into a hip rotation. Okay, so getting ready. We're going in 10 seconds, 30 seconds on. Squat, rotate your hips, or front foot. In five, in three, two, one. Squat, rotate. Keep that chest up. Relax your shoulders. You can also go front foot forward, okay? Ten more seconds. And for five, for three, two, one. 10 seconds off. Just 20 seconds for the second round, okay? We got this. In three, two, one. 20 seconds. Push yourself. Last 8 seconds. Remember, you can twist forward for three, two, one. Great work. Second exercise was walk your hands into a plank. One shoulder tap, other shoulder tap, walk your hands back. All right, you have the option to also just hold a plank if you want. Get ready. Four, three, two, one. Tap, tap, thumb is down, come back. Make sure your bum is down and your back is nice and straight. Last 10 seconds. And for four, three, two, one. 10 seconds. Just for 20 this second round. Get ready in three, two, one. Check your plank. 10 more seconds. For three, two, one. Great work. We got some straight leg marches for this one. Remember, just a little hop of your foot, using your arms to power through. Let's go in five. In three, two, one. Try to hit that same spot with your legs each time. Don't get lazy. Keep bringing those legs up. Last 10 seconds here. Three. it, guys. Again, get water whenever you need. One more time through in three, one. 20 seconds is time. This is the worst one. One more time through this one. It's the kick sit where your leg comes out to the side or bare shoulder taps. All right, so we're trying to go do this HIIT until 10:35. So we have 5 minutes of abs, 5 minutes of cool down. Get ready, guys. Kick sit in three, two, one. So you're in a bear. You kick your leg to one side, then to the other side. Or here and tapping your shoulders. If you're doing this, keeping your hips square. 10 seconds left. For three, two, and one. Resting. Just 20 seconds a second time. In two, one. Try to bring that leg right out to the side. Deep breaths. Five. For two and one. Great work, a lot of shoulder, core work right there and some legs. Okay, now we're doing lunges. You're gonna stay low, jump, turn, jump, or without the jump. Deep breaths, get ready in five, three. Use your arms, stay low right here. Don't come up in between, with or without the jump. You can go like this as well. Last 10 seconds. And for four, three, two, one. 10 seconds. All right, get ready in three, two, one. Notice the lunge is smaller than usual. Lots of time and attention. For five, for three, two, one. Not sure why I put these three exercises back to back, because my legs are killing, but we're doing 2 foot mountain climbers or single leg mountain climbers, normal ones. Okay, stay with me, guys, you're doing great. Okay, ready, 2 foot mountain climbers in three, two, one. Or just normal ones. Seconds. Don't give up now, guys. We're more than halfway done. For five. For three, two, one. 10 seconds off. Last time through this. 20 seconds of these. You're doing great. Three, two, one. Deep breaths. It helps if you exaggerate your breathing. Five. For three, two, and one. Good work. All right. 20 seconds. Then we're doing low skater jumps. Like a skater, but we're touching the ground each time, crossing our foot behind each time. Get ready. We'll go in 5, 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds. This is exercise 7 out of 9. We're almost done this hit. Push through, this is the last hit. 10 seconds left. For 5, 3, 2, 1. Whew. 3, 1, one more time, 20 seconds. Exercises. We're doing 6 bum kicks, 6 high knees, 2 times. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, 30 seconds, 6 times, and 6 times. Keep going. Nice and light on your feet. Guys, keep those knees up. Keep your heels right up to your bum. For 3, 2, 1. All right, we're almost done. Okay, get ready. In 4, 3, 2, we're doing that one again. Here we go, just 20 seconds. Last 10 seconds, I want you to push even harder, okay? Get ready. And last 10 seconds. Here we go, a little faster. For 4, 3, 2, 1. Last exercise. We're doing the low side to side with our feet like this, or tapping your feet out. Okay, twice through. Get ready, guys. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect timing too. 10:35, so we'll be done a little after. We'll still do some abs after this. So stick around for that. You won't be dripping as much on the abs, but they'll still be tough. 10 more seconds, stay even lower. I'm even starting to lift up. For 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds. Last 20 seconds of the class. I want you to really push it. Go. 20 seconds here. Stay low, stay quick. Nice work. Take a deep breath. Get some water. Hope you guys are feeling good. Hope you stuck through it. I know a few of you did, so that's awesome. You should be really proud. Okay, time for some abs. So we're gonna lie down on our mat. We're gonna bring one knee in at a time and touch your shin, then bring your leg out. In and out. If you want to make it a little easier, lay your full back and arms on the ground. If you don't, get your head and your shoulders off the ground. Take 40 seconds, get ready. 3, 2, 1, here we go, 40 seconds. Either way, make sure your lower back is on the ground. There's no space behind your back and the ground. halfway, 20 seconds left. 15. If you want, you can also lay down, just come up like that. Keep breathing, guys. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good. All right, we're gonna go into a side plank. You have the option to just either hold, so just hold, or you're gonna reach under and reach up. Reach under, reach up, okay? Feet can either be stacked on top of each other or staggered, okay, for more balance. Get ready, 30 seconds in 3, 2, 1, shoulder right on top of her elbow. Really reach under behind you and all the way straight up. Or just hold it here, guys. You're almost there, you have 10 seconds. And for 4, 3, 2, 1, switch sides. Get ready and up. 30 seconds this time again. Remember, if you're having a hard time balancing, you can also open up your legs, stagger your feet. Is your shoulder over top of your elbow? 10 seconds. And for 4, 3, 2, 1. Great work. We're gonna do one more exercise, okay? Then we're done, and then we're gonna cool down. All we're doing is a crunch, but you're gonna go all the way around and in. Let me show you. So you're gonna go crunch, tap one leg, all the way around, tap the other leg. All the way around, same thing, okay? All you're doing with your arms is around in a circle. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, 40 seconds to end off the class. Try to keep your lower back on the ground. Try to not let your feet touch unless you really need to. Knees are just coming in and out. Nice deep crunch. Squeeze each side as you press. Almost there, guys. Last 10 seconds of the class. Stay with me. For 5, for 3, 2, and 1. Great work. Get your water. Stick around for the cool down. Very, very important. Hope we're feeling well. Remember, you can give me feedback whenever, if you want. If you like something, didn't like something, I'm always open to suggestions. All right, let's start with one leg straight, other foot, cross over your knee, opposite arm crosses that knee, and look behind you. So remember, your right leg crosses your left arm or the other way around. You should feel the stretch in your bum and your lower back. And other leg. Same thing. Cross, opposite arm, look behind you. Okay, we're gonna do pigeon stretch now. So front leg is like this. It's kind of bent in front of you. And then back leg is straight behind you, like that. Okay, so opening up your hip as much as you can. You can also go down onto your elbows if you want to make it a little bit harder. I will come up and read that. I have very bad eyesight, so I can't see it from here. Good, let's switch over to the other side. Same thing, pigeon stretch. Bend your front knee, straighten out your back leg. Either stay up here and feel the stretch in your hips or come down to your elbows. Nice work. Let's lay down on our backs fully. Hands beside our chest, either pushing up onto our hands or on your elbows, whatever feels good for you. All right, let's stretch out our quads a little bit, resting your head on your hand, pull your foot towards your bum, or you can use your pant leg to pull your foot towards you. Awesome, other side, right up to your bum. Last couple stretches, going into a straddle, so that just means your legs go open, and you're gonna cross one arm underneath, other arm comes over, and try to reach towards your foot. Good, other side, crossing over. And we're gonna come in, either bring your elbows, try to bring your elbows to the ground. You can bring your hands to the ground. And if you can, try to walk your hands forward, okay? If possible, try to keep that back straight. Take a couple deep breaths here. All right, and that is everything. Thank you so, so much, guys. I'm just gonna read. Okay, great. Everyone liked it. Awesome. Okay, thank you so much for joining in, guys. So I will be teaching again on Thursday. These classes run until April 30th, so make sure you try to tune in to as many as you can. Again, if you have any questions, let me know. I hope you guys are staying healthy and doing well, and I'll see you guys next time.